At that point, women weren't obviously allowed to work. A lot of men and women's music went missing. Johanna Muller-Hermann made the mistake of leaving all her music to her husband in her will when she died, and that became very complicated when he remarried, and therefore we've lost her from history until very recently.